So from the previous couple of videos, there's been some questions that have come up, I've seen in the comments, with what the GT 710 is actually able to do with video encoding and decoding. More importantly, encoding. And some people have said that they can't do any at all, any encoding or decoding. Some say that, well, it can do decoding, but when it comes to encoding, it might say that, but it'll just kind of fall back to software. And that may have been the case on some of them, especially this one uses the GK208B die, the original 208 die, that might have been the case. But with these, they do actually encode and decode. And a lot of people will use these in their home theater PCs. They'll use an old PC, drop something like this in because it's super cheap, and use this to decode or play the high def content without really stressing the CPU. So this GPU, I'm going to drop in this PC here. This is the 6500 i5. It's just, happened to be sitting here. Might as well use it. Why not? And I'm going to show you that it does in fact encode. So as you can see, we're using the GDDR5 version with the GK208B die. Nothing special. Because this uses older drivers, I had to use a slightly older version of Handbrake. But with this installed, I enabled NVENC in Preferences and chose H.264 NVENC under the encoder options. Once running, you can see that we're encoding close to 100 FPS initially, and opening Task Manager shows the 710 is in fact hard at work encoding. So let's do a quick comparison, comparing the straight H.264 software encode against a run using NVENC. And yep, as you can see, it's a night and day difference. When they finish, the NVENC run finished in less than half the time as the software run. Now it's possible, I don't have one currently to test, but it is possible that the original 710s that used the first revision GK208 GPU die may not have had any encoding abilities, and that's where all this comes from. I'm not sure because, well, good luck finding any consistently accurate information from NVIDIA on old cards, but I remember reading years ago when I picked up my first 710, I think it was on a forum, that the 710s do in fact have encoding abilities, only they're very limited. And well, that seems to be the case. So this was just a quick one, and wanted to answer that question that many had, and put this whole thing to rest. So I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.